The first book I tell anybody to read is The Power of Positive Thinking by Norman Vincent Peale. That's the beginning. You've got to fix this. The difference between successful people and non-successful people is this. The second book is The Magic of Thinking Big. So The Magic of Thinking Big taught me right away, man, Steve, you gotta elevate your thought process. Don't aim low, aim high. Aim for the moon in case you miss, you still be amongst the stars.